What is our purpose as people of color? Is it to maintain the kind of fucked up stereotypical images that are on TV? Is it to tell our little folks of color, your ignorant ass didn't study, and that's why you're not doing good in school, so shut the fuck up? Is that our purpose?
Hell no.
Is our purpose to be like, my people struggle, so now I'm gonna take over some land, not remembering that we on stolen land, and that the indigenous folks who live here still fucking live? That we and ourselves are part of the same shit that broke shit down and killed motherfuckers in the first place? It's a hard thing because you're not only dealing with healing, but now you're dealing with guilt. You know what I'm saying? It's some hard shit to work out, y'all. Now motherfuckers are like, oh, fuck, oh, no! You know what I mean? Nah. You do that, you took the easy way out. You let everybody know you're privileged. When you really struggle, you have no choice but to struggle. Now, when you choose to walk away, I can't do shit about it, but everybody else around you will know. I don't know what it'll take nowadays to get people fucking moving and excited. But if you can get a pick and choose when you give a fuck, you need to think about that. When you pick and choose which struggle is more important than the other, you need to think about that. When you pick and choose whether or not your shit is more important than someone else's, you need to think about that. You need to think about where that comes from. When I was in the Philippines, all my little cousins, they're walking around, they're running around and shit. And they all, you know, wearing shit that I probably handed down to them when I was a little kid. But they're hella happy. And when I was a little kid, I'd be running around hella happy, lacing my hair and shit because I'm playing in the sun for so long, right? But I'm hella happy, because I don't feel bad because I don't have a video game machine, because I can make up games with my cousins. I'm hella happy because I know they really like me. They really like me when I'm a little kid. I'm hella happy because our parents and family, they just kicking it. They're not cussing each other out. They're not getting too drunk or messed up. But we all hella happy. And yet, not enough food to eat. And yet, our clothes aren't very nice. And yet, our reading levels aren't very high. And yet, more than likely, some of us aren't gonna get no job because there's not enough jobs to go around, right? And I'm only bringing that to say, for us here, when we celebrate, how do we celebrate?
Drinking, smoke.
Drink, smoke, fuck. Let's be honest. Drink, smoke, fuck.
Club,
dance.
Drink, smoke, fuck. All of our celebrations gone, y'all. We don't know how to have no real joy. So it's like we work real hard and then we party. But what happened to having that joy while you work? It's the process, not the product, y'all. Because what happened? You work real hard, y'all mean to each other, and then in the end, what you were trying to do didn't even work. So everything you did was for nothing? Everything you did didn't matter? You have to really trip off of that. Where are you finding your joy? How we celebrate? You think having Black History Month, Asian History Month, having Martin Luther King Jr. named after some school named after him is celebration? They want you to think that, woo, we made it, motherfuckers! We made it! Yuri Kochiyama's projected on the top of the UN building or some shit, I don't know. We made it! And yet there's still all these little kids running around selling themselves. Little kids selling cigarettes, gum, whatever the fuck, just to feed, you know, the other little homies that are kicking away because their parents are dead. These little girls I told you about, they can't go back home to their provinces because they was lied to and told, come with me from your little rural area, come with me to Manila, the big city, I'm gonna get you an office job. But instead, take off your clothes and dance. And now you owe me because I paid for your travel from your home to Manila. And by the time your family finds out about you, they've disowned you. And yet we celebrating like Asian women because Lucy Liu's on TV and shit. What will it take, y'all? What will it take for us to figure out what fucking matters? Maybe y'all already know it, but I wouldn't be surprised if you're so pissed, so tired, so over that you won't even talk to nobody else about what your vision is. That's why I encourage you to heal, y'all. Heal from your shit. Quit taking it out on each other. I'm totally guilty of that. I don't know how many times I've lost friends, comrades, because Because I put my pain in between them and me building. I bust myself out right now. I've lost a lot of comrades because I couldn't fuck with them no more. Because they reminded me of my dad. They reminded me of my family. They reminded me of my anger. They reminded me of all these different things that have gone down. I had no more hope. I didn't see us having a shared common vision. I didn't see us having a shared common purpose. Don't make that same mistake. Please don't make that same mistake.